Hi Capricorn, very happy morning. So let's we begin with November. November month so good. Money is we are going to see very high. Some person the way of the work in the business job space. The persons who are in high position, just the down person will going to definitely going to see the money. Is no think about it. Is no doubt. I'm sorry, the word I use word no doubt. The professions job so good. It's so positive to you. Very good time, very very happy time, and expenses okay, but how to be control on that? Mainly, you do the expenditures for the marriages, birthdays, parties. Mainly, which one give the most happiness to you? Occasion space, tradition space, anything. Just you are going to do that, and but how to control? Female based expenditure shouldn't be high, so you have to be control on that. That's up to you. Wife health base a little bit of disturbance is there, but it's okay. Taking the cautious is the best. Taking before taking the remedies is the best. That to you. November month so good to you, no doubt. You are going to see happiness is there, but just cause with the tongue and mind with your friends, relatives, because those are very important to you in your life. The way of the talking, way of the dealing, way of anything, just you have to be controlled. You shouldn't be go, you become a war. If you do this, it's totally normal and so good. Totally month is so good, no doubt about it. And you do, please do one thing, subscribe me.